are Ismailis, the people of the Aga Khan, who is their spiritual head. 20,000 of them came together recently to celebrate their ruler's birthday. Prince Ali Khan received the community's good wishes on his father's behalf, and then, apparently noticing the large gathering of women, he advised his people to get busy founding nursery schools. It was a practical speech without fireworks. They came in the evening.